on there first. The net is empty. Can he tuck it in? He does. Pays a price, but scores the goal. Shifley flattens Evans, who hasn't got up.
And this is a vicious hit. Full speed coming back, trying to close him off at the side. And Evans got his head focused on making the play. And you can hear the sound, but it's the danger is Evans who's down. I think Shifley's going to be gone out of this one with a major.
And will there be further implications? I mean, gone with a minute to go won't matter. And Shea Weber's really heated up.
Yeah, I know your focus coming back is going full speed, trying to get into the puck, but this is one that is just an absolute huge collision, and you can see Nikolai Ehlers trying to get more medical attention down here.
Yeah,
we've seen this before, obviously in game one of last round with John Tavares. This is a scary collision that needs some attention, and finally they're coming.
Graham Ryben was first out, and now the medical staff and some of the EMS crew here, and the board is being brought out as well. So game one in this series with a similar situation to game one in the first round.
Now you can see Nick Ehlers was the one yelling and trying to get a little more. As boy, you hate seeing moments like this, and it's unbelievable to think game one of the last two rounds for the Canadians. You know, there's split second decisions you have to make, and you know that Shifley's coming back defensively to make a play, but you're in a vulnerable spot at this point and it's basically over. And he runs through the check of Evans, and you can see immediately he was in trouble.
Doctors Mulder and Deckelbaum from the Canadians are out there. And the stretcher being wheeled out as well for Jake Evans. After he had scored the fifth Montreal goal of the night to Foley the assist, but the concern etched on the faces of Jake Evans' teammates. So now onto the stretcher.
And on will come his teammates to
the neck immobilized
as well. Yeah.
We'll look for that thumbs up signal, we hope, from Jake. And there you see the movement. And a young guy who became a very important player in round one.
I think right now when you look at his reaction, his hands moving, that's a really good sign for him, Chris. You know, it's been a frustrating period for Mark Shifley, and he said things happen so quickly, but this is one where you know that you can't be making a hit on that side. The puck's already around and in the net. The only play you can have is a stick on stick to really try to save the goal. That just looked to me like far too aggressive, frustrated play, and you got to be interested or worried about this last 56.9 seconds to try to get through this without something.
So now onto the stretcher.
And on will come his teammates to
the neck immobilized
as well. Yeah.
We'll look for that thumbs up signal, we hope, from Jake. And there you see the movement. And a young guy who became a very important player in round one.
I think right now when you look at his reaction, his hands moving, that's a really good sign for him, Chris. You know, it's been a frustrating period for Mark Scheifele, and he said things happen so quickly, but this is one where you know that you can't be making a hit on that side. The puck's already around and in the net. The only play you can have is a stick on stick to really try to save the goal. That just looked to me like far too aggressive, frustrated play, and you got to be interested or worried about this last 56.9 seconds to try to get through this without something more.